started rocking and rolling his rump, and then the pugs all started doing the six-leg jump. His three steps left and then three to the right. The crickets were rubbing on their wings all night. The termites were twisting on an old tree stump. You know all the little insects do the six-leg jump. It's an insect party, every buggy have fun. But don't invite the spider or the scorpion. Not even if they call you on the phone and beg. You know they're not real insects, cause they got too many legs. The flies were buzzing all over the place. They had compound eyes on either side of their face. The flies got feet with little suction cups, but that don't stop them doing the six-leg jump. The head is connected to the thorax and limb. They're followed at the bottom by the abdomen. And when you see the roaches at the garbage dump, you know all the funky roaches do the six-leg jump. By now I had another question or two, like I was wondering if a spider is an insect too. I asked my teacher, but she said nix, nix, cause arachnids have eight legs, but an insect has six. A spider's not an insect, even though he looks like one, cause every arthropod's got an exoskeleton. This means instead of bones, they got a shell outside. They are the animal phylum, which is most diversified. I hid it for my house, but I wasn't alone, because the bugs all decided gonna follow me home. I opened up the door, I saw the walking sticks. They were dancing in a line, doing six-legged kicks. There were little bugs dancing in my skin and my hair, even though I didn't really want them there. The doorbell rang, it was a gang of centipedes, but we wouldn't let them in because they had too many feet. I heard the music coming from a nest of ants, with their mandibles picking, singing dance, bug dance. The larvae just wiggled in a big sticky lump, but as soon as they grow legs, they'll do the six-leg jump. Everybody gonna do the six-leg jump. Everybody gonna do the six-leg, everybody jump.
A membrane all around the cell. It was mostly full of cytoplasm, with a membrane made of phospholipid on the outside of the cell.